we're hiking Sweathouse Creek today. I do this one quite often. It's one of my favorites in the fall. And there's not a lot of people up here. The majority of the beginning of the hike follows Sweathouse Creek right alongside it. Dancing with my own shadow, and it holds me. So a lot of these hikes have irrigation troughs. You can see up there. I move slow and steady, but I feel like a waterfall. Yeah, I move slow and steady past the ones that I used to know. These pine trees are absolutely massive. Now we're getting into the boulders. These things line the trail. They're relatively large in size. It gets pretty steep just before you hit the falls. Sweathouse Falls.
think I found my new favorite spot.